Each of the dogs are judged in the same manner. The judge goes over the dog's heads, checking the eyes, ears, nose, muzzle, teeth. Then he goes over the important points on the body, shoulder placement, top line, tail set, rear angulation. And the final assessment again is the movement. Movement is a key indicator, give you clues to whether the dog is put together in a sound manner.
Shit.